Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
Children.
Trapped, Mandus. Far below us. The machine is fouled. It is breached. It is flooded. The bulkheads are down. The children are engaged. If you help me, I can help you release them. Restore the power, Mandus. Drain the flooding and restart the great engines.
Ah. Where should I go? Hello? Hello?
Doesn't sound very good. Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna not go that way. Oh, hello.
The shaking ground you feel is our attempts to clear the floodwaters. Treachery, Mandus. We were undone. Your children are trapped by this act. You must find them before it is too late.
What do you need me to do? How can I find them?
Always deeper, Mandus. Through the piston room and into the tunnels, then find the bilge and flush the rotten water. I will help you where I can, but you must be swift, my little friend.
My little friend? This doesn't look safe at all.
Let me
here, I guess. This does not look like it's gonna be fun. Neither does this. Filing grades, my bad. Jesus? Quite. Okay, well that's pretty cool, but I mean, I don't really want to go down here.
Listen, Papa, hold the egg to your ear. You can hear the sea.
Okay, I'll hold the egg. Asshole. I don't like this. I really... Listen, buddy, I don't got time right now. Shut up. Oh no. Lantern, please, just work. Excuse me. Oh no. That sounds like bad, okay? That sounds bad. Oh no. Well, this already sucks. This place sucks. What? Asshole? Stop. Please talk to me.
Hear me, Mandus. I am compromised. Our contacts must be brief and occasional. Beware the wretches who populate this compound. The way you seek is under the pistons. When you meet the saboteur, you will understand everything.
I just wanna leave. Like, I don't wanna... This room is nice. Can we just leave? Climb out the window and go home? Move? I don't care about my children. I like this music though. Ooh, spooky. I wonder what this is. Is this a safe place that I could run and hide from them? Is that one? Was that before? Woe is me as I'm trapped. I hate this. Do I have to? Can I be dead now? Of course. Let's go. Woo!
Quickly, Mandus. Find the entrance nearby. The children weep in the darkness, and the floodwaters continue to rise.
Aha! I'm a genius. Oh, Jesus. Oh no, did I cock myself? You didn't want to pick up.
Down here, Daddy. Faster, faster.
Not about jumping this hole, fuck it. Yay. Ugh. Took forever to load, and obviously this can't see. Someone. Do I dare? Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this. It's so dark, man. The audio will cut out. That was a bad idea. Oh man, it's so dark. I hate this so much. Bitch slapped that guy. Oh! Oh, are you okay? I'm sorry, bud. Okay. What is this? That was cool. Did I just fall into the map? I think I just fell through the map. Well, I guess I can't. Oh, I have to go all the way back here. Okay, well, I guess I can speed run because I know where to go. I hope I can see him. Kinda just walks past, okay. I'll try not to fall under the map this time. I mean, if I miss something... Oh. Bilge pump. I don't really want to play anymore. Okay, I don't actually remember about anything about where I left off, so wait, let's just go. I remember something about an electrical water monster.
He's here! He's here!
Wait, what happened? What happened? Did I miss something? Did I miss a jump scare? Oh no. Okay. That happened. The core system. So this is like what? Generators is what it looks like? This is real nice. Who's gonna stop me?
And you came then to London, and you set me upon a mantelpiece, and then you went into the house and gathered the servants, and we set you and I on recrafting them, and then you went into the garden and buried those tiny shattered skulls alone. Children, Magnus, to spare them the world you have created for us all.
Oh, that was real time. Why is it only playing my right ear? Switching between channels, it's so weird.
I tried so hard. I will uphold my promise. I will always protect them for you. My eyes are your eyes. My heart is your heart. I will rip them loose from this rotten world and set them to burn. All to save them.
Okay, man.
And they feel no pain. The process is completely humane.
Humane, Professor? That we judge the acceptable level of suffering by the human condition. Ask the beggar, Professor. Ask the orphan. Ask the whore. Ask the starving, Professor. The weak, the sick, the filthy. Ask them to define your humane.
I mean... Okay, what's this about? Yes.
Quickly, quickly, the air is thin. Their little faces turn blue, Magnus. They suffocate. Now, Magnus, set them free. Set them all free.
I mean, this is like totally like not gonna work, but sure. Oh, cutscene. Did I get thrown across the room?
I live. I breathe again. I rise. I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin the world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption!
Where are my children? You promised me my children!
My time is come, Maw Pig! Maw Pig!
Boys. Boys. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Emerging, I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair. This civilization built on the ricketed bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire. Cradling a stone egg in my jacket, I kissed my children farewell, and I crawled my way home.
Just fucking kill myself if I want to do this faster.
Where are they? Where are my children?
Why do you ask, Landis? You know we aren't so very bad.
And they're like super dead. Oh, yeah!
Fuck shit up!
What are you doing, little piggy? Do you think I will allow you to sabotage me again?
I want my children, you unholy bastard!
Yeah! Fuck shit up.
Will it hurt them?
A cleansing fire always burns, little Mandus, but it purifies and it makes anew. Did it hurt to carve out the fevered flesh? Did it hurt to cut free the gangrenous foot? Ask instead this. Can we save them?
When did I say that? That is not me. That is not me!
Did he say that in the flashback, or did he say that just now? I'm so confused, dude. What the fuck? I can't see anything. What am I supposed to do? Did my soul just leave my body? I'm so confused. Alright, screw it. Fuck shit up. Created Armageddon. I am not reason through these levels.
But will they be free? Yes.
to ascend as smoke to the stars.
And the good? The word? How will we save them?
Show me these worthy, Mandus. Show me these good. I do not see them.
Yes!
I loved how the game threw my camera up to the ceiling and back down to the default position.
Oh, yes!
I just do something like horrible.
Yes,
I killed him. I like straight up murdered him.
I know what you fear. I will rain excrement into your very soul. I will destroy you.
You are too late, Mandus. My great works are almost begun.
I am here again, at the foot of those stairs. Towards the red light of the nursery. Sunset in the window like a bleeding sky. The horizon has slipped guilt. The seeping dark to drain the guilt from us. I am the jaguar-faced man. I am the feathered serpent. This priesthood is mine.
I can meet him, your great engineer. How marvelous. I must say, Mr. Manders, my excitement is almost unseemly.
Yes, I can see that. Step this way, Professor. I will be right behind you.
Mandus, where the devil are you? I can't see a damn thing. Mandus!
We are the pig, Professor. We are all the pig.
Maybe not, man. This might be a little bit of a ship end. What is this? Wait, who is this? What is this, like, spell they keep casting on me? Knocks me unconscious. Where am I? This is gross.
I climb in stillness now. Blue water runs in my veins, now I am clean. I carry the knife of this factory, the bowl of this name. I am come to collect you from your fields and your furnaces. I will gather you into the white clouds. I will gather you to me, and I will take you home.
Okay. Well, where am I? Is what I would love to know right now. What is this room?
Hear me, Mandus. My gears are adjust. My steam is built. Soon I will spill that blue water and split the egg, the atom, my soul, and there will be a very great burning that we might make the world clean. This is your doing. Until you steeped me in the blood of your own, I was nothing but rotten architecture. You have made me, and I will make the world anew.
Yeah, but where am I now?
But why did you take my children?
I, Mandus, of all the blood we have spilled together, the first drops fell from your hand. Alone.
Then I am damned for a filicide, and everything is lost.
God, my asshole children are causing me to go into this hellhole. If I would have just stayed home at the start of the game, none of this would have happened. it's this room. Let him kill me, because I was actually so confused. You're cheating. You're literally cheating, bud. Okay, let me just try to figure out. There's a switch. Okay, so I guess I'm supposed to like rip the pieces out of those. I just don't like the fact that he can teleport if he's an asshole. I'm actually no longer scared. I was actually never really scared about this guy. He kind of looks stupid. Okay. Oh, I'm not even supposed to rip the fuses. I'm just supposed to turn them on. Yeah, suck it. What are you gonna do now? Oh, he's dead. I like how I've been...
Only to save you. Only to spare you. I would have given my soul to spare you this world and its load.
But where is this? What is this giant hole? I was gonna say, I like how I went from being super scared of this game to being like...
My children. What have I done?
Your character arc, bro.
I will put it right, my darlings. All of my wrongs will be righted. All of my sins washed clean.
Teddy bear.
I love you, my darlings, and I am sorry. I am sorry for all I have done. I simply loved you all too much for this world.
That's great, man. I just want to like shove you into the machine and end this game.
Mandus, put aside your misguided crusade and let me save them. You may hate me, Mandus, but I have seen the future, your 20th century, and let me tell you this, a far greater slaughter awaits you there. I seek to save the world by blood now, before millions fall beneath history, pushed under by blade, bullet, and gas.
What? Okay. Is this area? Oh no, I'm getting chased. Like, what? I'm actually so confused.
Your friend. Mandus, please.
Please, I am no more evil than you. We sought the same thing, to save humanity, ridding them of their painful, stupid, pointless lives. Mandus, stop. Think about what you are doing. For your children, Mandus.
Do not speak of my children, monster.
I did not kill your children, Mandus. You sacrificed them on the temple steps, knowing what the coming century would do to them. Your sons will travel, lungs full of mud and shrapnel on the banks of the Somme. You wanted to save them from the horror to come. That is the vision we shared. Everything we have built to avert this coming nightmare. You and I are one. We are the same. Our souls are entangled. I have stood knee-deep in mud and bone and filled my lungs with mustard gas. I have seen two brothers fall. I have lain with holy wars and copulated with the autumnal fallout. I have dug trenches for the refugees. I have murdered dissidents where the ground never thaws and starved the masses into faith. A child's shadow burnt into the brickwork. A house of skulls in the jungle. The innocent Mandus trod and bled and gassed and starved and beaten and murdered and enslaved. This is your coming century. They will eat the Mandus. They will make pigs of you all, and they will bury their spouse into your ribs, and they will eat your hearts. Please, Mandus, no. For your children.
My heart extracted? Why not?
At the end, when we were cold as the stone we had hewn his body from, when the lights were nearly all extinguished, we heard, in the silent distance, the man-pigs singing to one another. Then, as the last lights were gone, and we lay together in the deep, they drifted away, and all was silent. Such a silence I have never known. And as the dust settled on my open eyes, and we lay together embraced forever. I heard, miles above us, the sounds of the city turning over in its sleep. A church bell ringing out. And in that moment, the new century was born.
Say I like that game more simply because it was easier and less scary.
That's all I have to say.